días, mis amigos.
Am I in focus?
Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Do a little
am I in focus?
He's just gonna make fun of me this way.
There's no penguins in this heat. Duh.
We just met some guy. You know, a grandfather is so nice. People are so nice down here. I don't know if it's just Florida or what. You have to wait.
We're going inside in a second.
And he said he was like walking all around for 5 days, and now he's on a, what is it?
A jazzy.
A jazz, like a scooter thing. That you could rent them out. And I think I want to rent one out.
Oh, I'm not going to be with you though.
Why?
Be embarrassing.
What's this young girl doing on a scooter thing?
Exactly.
My legs give out. These Converse are not comfortable.
Maybe next time you get the roaches, like I said.
The roaches.
Roaches, not roaches. That's why we have an exterminator. So we don't have roaches.
And we're going back to Magic Kingdom because it's good. And then we might come back early and go. And there.
Martina.
Vecina?
Yeah, Martina.
Mas. Look, what do you say? Right here. Say buenos dias.
Hey.
How you doing, girl?
Ooh. This place is always packed. Always. Always packed. What we do before long trips is. He's running away from me. Stop. We refill.
You're such a fan.
We refill all these water bottles. For free. There goes my Buddha belly.
Look at my Buddha belly, so excited. My daddy blocks me with his stroller.
Perfect. Great job.
Yay.
This is our 14th try. Still wrong.
It used my thumb.
You didn't use your thumb at all.
Got the luck of the amigo. No. No. Yay! I got it. I got it.
You made it.
I made it. Do you understand? Every time I come here, I don't know which finger I use. Yay! We made it to Disney World. Oh my god. And the show's over.
It's not raining.
Good day, it's a good day.
Our last day.
Our last day. And then we go home tomorrow.
Cheer, cheer. So, talking to myself.
To get this done. Let's bring this back for your mom.
A pamphlet. Hey mom, look what I bought back. We should.
Look at it.
Mom, this is your souvenir from Disney.
But look at it, read it.
Magic King, oh, Espanol.
Mapa, mine Mapa. Is in English.
Mommy, this is for you.
That's for your dad. So he knows that he can come here, they're not discriminative.
we're turning, what do you see? What do you see? Where?
Oh, I was in LA.
What is that?
Cinderella.
Cinderella's castle. Oh. We're back at Disney! Let's see what happens. What are you, a patron?
Everyone's waving at me. Why don't we wave at like them?
No one's waving.
You know who's waving? Crazy. I'm going crazy for Disney.
Cuckoo, ka-choo. Wow.
Life of a YouTuber.
Look at how gorgeous. Alexis Bendini, this is for you. There's that brave chick. Ooh. Now we are entering Ariel's ride. I have no idea what it is. Come on! Come on, you girl! This is what we're getting on. Look who it is!
The flamingo. No,
wait. I'm kidding. It's a bird. It's a bird. Seagull.
Look at my baby. She's like a professional.
Perfect. Do you want to hold up your little skirt on one hand? And put this one on your head?
Let's see. Yeah. Smile, sonríe.
There you go.
Mira tu mano. No, así. No, no, así. No, no, no.
Playing Belle's cottage.
Go find Belle. Go, go, go. Busca.
Why do you run like that? Buddha. She runs like she's stepping on hot stones. Like, hey, 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 hey. Babe, run like you're stepping on hot stones. That's how he would. Oh my gosh.
Whoa. Buddha. Where are you going, Belle? Oh.
Girl.
This is her cottage.
She can be here without her father.
Huh?
This is her father's cottage.
Yeah, her dad should really be here. Take it in. This is what Belle needs. Belle sits here, eats here, sleeps here.
Actually, she sits in the castle.
Oh, that's right.
Duh.
She's hooked up with him.
Hello everyone, welcome to the workshop. Just like all the way across the workshop for us, please.
No,
yes, just like that. Perfect. So, it's slide.
Oh, slide.
Perfect. Slide. Right this way, everyone. Welcome. Welcome to the workshop.
It's a handsome guy in the mirror right there.
Back to the day Bella Beast fell in love.
Oh, it's okay.
It's okay.
Stay there, mommy. Go, mommy. Zizi.
Me, Dancer? Yes.
Say hi.
I'm so excited. I'm ready here.
Oh my
gosh. Ready to be here?
Hi.
Wonderful. Bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour.
Aren't you a good-looking bunch? Especially you in the back.
Hey.
This is so exciting. Tonight's the night Belle and the Beast fall in love. Well, at least we hope so. And to help move things along, you're all going to surprise Belle. And
I'll take her spot.
First, we need two big, strong suits of armor to march around and protect the castle.
All right, you have a minute to start marching for me.
March.
It's you, sir, and you, sir.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, you gotta hold this for me.
Excuse me. Night coming.
Oh, and of course, we'll need someone to play the master. The Beast. He has a mighty roar.
All right, let me hear roar.
The VIP.
I'm first. Bye.
Wait. Who are you saying hi to?
I'm saying hi to her.
to the hot Lumiere.
Are you ready?
We.
Now, you have the hardest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. Where are you, mademoiselle?
Now!
Surprise!
Oh,
what a wonderful surprise!
Say hi.
The whole village is here. What are all my friends doing here in the library?
Well, Shelley, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
Oh, well, I do love a good story.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, Bonjour!
Bonjour, everyone!
Bonjour, Belle!
Bonjour, Belle! And when her father was away, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out and roared!
Nana. Diana in her own world. Boys from the way they're dancing. Sonríe, sonríe, smile. Oh, do you need my thing?
No.
Oh. Yeah. Lucky. Babe, you took a picture of Belle.
I did, and I want that picture.
Why you want
it? For my nightstand.
I'm no longer a Belle fan. Sorry, Belle.
I think I love her. Me and Belle, we belong together. Not the beast. The beast is not for her. I am the perfect man. After you, madame. But for me first.
You are a jerk.
Excuse me, ma'am. Don't you know? Great eyebrows like this. We deserve the attention. Excuse me, little one. Little one. Okay. Hey, little one. Back here. Hey, little one. Come here. Come with the most handsome man in the park.
Oh.
Push me.
Push
me.
Dad is really playing this Gaston part right, huh? She's looking at him. What the heck?
She's... Is Daddy a good Gaston?
What the?
Oh, is it Gaston?
Can Daddy play Gaston? Say no.
No.
This is my wallet. So I'm gonna put this in my wallet so I don't lose it.
I'll take that.
Thank you.
Excuse me, ma'am. Your daughter's picture's on there too.
Oh. So I'll keep it.
Okay, then don't lose it.
Why?
Because I want them pictures.
We're going into the haunted mansion.
No, that's first place. Wall to chain, left to right.
Damn, look at that line. And where? First class. Oh, look how dark it is.
Oh, she gets so scared.
Is she? Where do we enter?
I am your host. Your ghost host.
Yeah. Oh, it's all dark. And then enjoy the ride. on my left. Oh my.
Do I get this one?
Ew, no.
I say we get traditional.
Traditional. Boy Toy wants to get her an embroidery. What is a hat?
Embroidered hat.
Embroidered hat. See, I told you, look, class of 2015. You have it.
I see my line too.
So I think they're in dumb.
Dude,
it's ugly.
Betsy,
but
do you want one?
No, I don't want one.
Okay, Nana, look it.
Look, she goes for the most expensive one.
Hey, Nana, can Daddy see what this looks like on your head?
Hold on.
Momento.
Oh, she got her own.
Thank you.
Oh.
Silly. Let's see. Let's try this one.
No, I want it.
She wants a pirate, huh? Who would Britney Spears in the Mickey Mouse Club? M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U.
So cute.
Mickey Mouse. Do I get this? Okay, I don't care.
She doesn't want it.
I don't care.
I
want it to be. You want that one? What?
I will show Dada a maple.
Se quer ensinar Dada? Beijo, she wants to show you. Go show Dada.
Oh, that looks nice.
Who are you?
Mickey Hat.
Hi, Mickey.
Goofy.
I'm Goofy. Do you want to be Goofy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is this your hat?
No.
Are you sure? What's it say? That says Anna Elise.
Aww,
that's your name.
It's so cute.
We can put this in your room, right on top of your shelf.
Oh, look at you, Dad.
Just making memories, baby. That's all I'm doing.
Let me see.
Look at mommy.
So cute. Oh God. Okay, we gotta wait.
We gotta wait.
Let's go see the princesses.
Let's go look at the princesses, okay?
Oh.
Okay. It's okay.
How you feel, Dad?
It's okay. She'll appreciate it one day. Oh. She'll look back at it like, oh, Dad, thank you so much.
You're Rapunzel.
Hey, look, I'm trying to pass you.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
You like it? Oh, God. You don't even have blonde hair. Oh, babe.
She's just standing there like, oh, I love this.
She's zoned out again.
An Olaf cookie.
You want an Olaf cookie?
Yeah.
How about a cake pop? You like cake pops. You want a cookie or you want a pop?
Ice cream.
So cute they are.
This one here?
It's candy apples. And this. Oh, marshmallow one.
What? Look at the Rice Krispie Treat carriage.
Rice Krispie Treat carriage.
Yeah, like that. With
good
smile.
Job.
Yeah. Can you give me a big smile? There you go. Yeah.
Sandria.
Okay, eat it. Eat it.
Oh. How good is it?
How good is it?
Rico.
Rico.
You're welcome.
Aww.
That's because you're being a good girl.
Oh, look, she wants to give you a kiss.
Oh.
Aww. And a hug. Welcome. She wants to give you a hug.
You want to give me a hug? Aww.
Aww.
You're
such great gratitude. Next, we are getting on Buzz Lightyear Space Ranger Spin. She calls him Buzz, Buzz! Whoa!
We gotta remember, we gotta kill all the aliens.
What?
We gotta take down all of the aliens.
Uh-oh.
Why? But they're so nice!
Oh no. They're Zerg animals. Zerg damn aliens.
Oh.
Like, brother, I can't say like
that. Yay! Look what we're going on next. You excited?
Already, everybody.
Ready?
Am I ready?
You were born ready.
Who was with us during Sesame Place? I don't know what I did. My neck went back and.
Oh, your neck's in right now. So make sure all ears are
all ears are off and secured.
Whoa, and it's off. And we're off.
Come on, it's It's okay, it's okay. Keep going! Okay, all done.
I don't want
to scare
you.
All done.
Help Daddy pull. Oh, Anna, look it.
I can't get her off my left.
Anna, Daddy's.
Ooh. Ooh, is it Adventureland?
Oh, that's what I did.
Oh, nice.
That's what we're going on.
Yeah. All right, so what's...
Let's go to Swiss Family Robinson first.
What is the Swiss Robinson?
This is from before your time.
Before your time too, apparently.
Yes, but I know what it is.
Swiss Family Robinson.
I just don't know where to park my van.
Ooh, come on, Anna.
Come on, Anna. Let's go in the treehouse.
What we're about to enter is a safari.
No, it's not.
From safari. Long, long ago.
What the heck is that? I don't understand.
Treehouse.
We're about to enter a treehouse. That will blow your mind. They talk like an Australian.
It's not about Australia.
What is it about?
Even though I think it was based in Australia.
What is it about?
It's people that live in a tree. I don't know.
Oh. That's how they bring water? Whoa. Cool. Why can't we do that?
We could if we lived in the woods.
Look how beautiful that is, guys. Just eating dinner and lunch here. Breakfast, and this is our view.
Hey, Jacob
Pirate.
No, this is how they got the pirate walks up.
Babe, who thinks that we should live, move to the jungle and build our own treehouse? Let us know in the comments below.
We won't have a channel no more.
Why?
No internet.
We do need internet. So we'll buy an internet pole.
An internet pole?
Problem solved.
Oh, well, I wasn't sure, but the internet came out whole.
Or you know. Ching.
What is that? What? Go that, Gigi. Shaq?
Jake?
Oh, for the pirate's best friend, do you know what that is?
It's fear.
No, it's fear. It's fear. I know, but fear. And fear is weapon of choice. It's surprise.
Yeah. Oh. We're about to get on this.
Hold on. Are you gonna drive this carpet? Buddha Belly is driving us. Huh? Who's your partner?
Swing your partner, do-si-do, I'm alone, this does us go.
Oh, you got a little thing here too?
I have no idea what that's for.
Whoa. Back. Be careful. She's going up and down. Mira pa fuera, look out. Up. What are you doing? Look who it is, y'all.
And Roy and Jesse.
Yeah! You gonna take a picture with them? Yeah? Go! What's that? Hi! Oh no! Oh no! Say thank you! Sonria, smile! Oh no, I'm recording. Sonria! Can you take a picture of all three of us?
Come on.
Come. I can body you.
Thank you.
Can you wave? Hi, the amigos!
Aww.
I think she's talking to a miniature Tiana. So cute. She's over here doing. Look, come, hurry. You dancing? You could dance with Tiana when she comes, okay? Hurry. Who's that?
Tiana!
Ah.
Oh, it's good to see you. Hey there.
Hi.
Whoa.
Hey,
okay, come here. Let's wait online real quick. Come.
No.
You have to wait online.
You want me?
I was the same way when I watched this.
Oh, you're talking to her. Excuse me.
My favorite. I love Ryan. It's my favorite story.
Ready, Nana? Go. Go, go. Hi.
Zianna.
Oh, Zianna.
Where are you guys from?
Say, we're from New York. Say, where are you from?
I'm from Moldonia. You know Moldonia? It's a faraway country. It's close to France, but closer to Spain. A little further from England. Right in the middle.
Louisiana,
actually. Remember?
That's home now. We live there. We have a restaurant.
Ooh. Can we eat there sometime?
Of course, you didn't have to ask about that.
Woo!
I'll save you some beignets.
So you like beignets.
Go take a picture, mommy.
Like beignets?
Of course.
Who doesn't? Right there. Oh, no, I'm recording.
We're recording, yeah.
Get in there.
Disney is complete.
We gotta take a picture with Tiana, too.
Aww. How's it smell?
Oh, she gave her a flower.
You gotta let go, Nana.
Are you gonna hold it on for me? Are you gonna take it for yourself?
There you go.
If you need, gotta water it though. Make sure it grows. It stays very beautiful.
She's so.
Okay?
All right, you wanna take a family picture?
Let's go.
Let's go take a family picture.
Here, I'll be on here. Of course.
Oh my god. Perfect, right here, everyone. And once more.
Perfect. Thank you. Oh, thank you. It's so good to see you.
Okay.
Don't get jealous. Bye.
Bye.
Well, hello.
Looks good on you, babe. Come on, Zuzi.
Come on, Nana.
Oh my gosh, Tiana was gorgeous. Her skin was so smooth.
Aww.
She smells so good. I met Tiana. Did you? Oh, there we go. And again, babe, I forgot about the amigos.
Oh, there goes my kid.
Hey! Ziana! Babe! Oh, that way. We gotta go this way. Oh my gosh. Look at Cinderella. Come here! Ziana, you're gonna fall. This way. That run. You gotta look up when you run.
Yeah.
Tell them.
Princess and the Pea.
He was like, wow.
Oh, right there. Look at that.
Her popularity has really gone up. And I was like, who, Tiana? He's like, yeah. Princess and the Pea has really done good this year. I'm like, who's Princess and the Frog?
The frog was green, you know.
Princess and the Pea.
I have Betsy Veeble.
Now we're going to Liberty Tree Tavern. Ooh.
Y'all gonna party?
Oh yeah, let's go. This definitely makes
complimentary water.
Wait. What century is this?
Oh, this is more than a century. This is when George Washington was born. So this is 1700s.
So we might see George Washington?
Do you want me to take a picture for you guys?
Oh no, I'm recording.
Recording.
Okay.
Just so you know, it was
1700.
Do you know when we became a free nation?
Ooh, pop quiz. He thinks he knows everything.
1776.
Ah, way off. He doesn't know it all. Voiceway is on this new application. What is it called?
It's a website. Just go to Google and type in how old robot.
Uh-huh.
And you take a picture and it's supposed to guess how old you are. It's Microsoft's new thing.
Okay, so I just took a picture. Go. 18. Analyzing.
Oh. You're 28 years old.
That's wrong. And that person's 33, and that person's 64. Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
Let's try me.
This boy toy's picture. 37. Did you lie about your age this whole time? Am I really with an old man?
I'm 37? That's pretty good for a 37 year old.
That's horrible.
Sorry.
Wait till he's riding a horse.
Just watch your step here when you're galloping.
Oh my gosh.
How are you guys doing today?
Yeah, how are you?
Great.
You're really committing to this.
I'm coming to town.
He's committing.
Ring a bell for you.
So cool.
Oh my god.
Get up here, watch your step again.
Come on, horsey.
Whoa.
Two homemade mashed potatoes.
Oh.
You're a big one, right?
It's about to get.
Turkey, flay steak, pork, brisket, stuffing, underneath everything. Green beans. Or medley with onions and bell peppers. Macaroni.
Oh, that's mine.
Turkey gravy that's hot.
Thank you very much. Not wait.
Really? It's so tiny.
All you can eat.
Oh, it's all you can eat. Oh, well, let's dig in. You guys need to come here. Liberty Tree Tavern. He was just telling me that he wasn't originally going to book here. And nobody, who really said, I want to I want to eat back in the 1700s. That's what happened. But the food's phenomenal.
Yeah. I only booked it. It was like, it's the last day, let's just throw something on there. And then I read into it, it was like, a lot of people are saying this is, nobody likes to come here unless you said.
It's all you can eat stuff. The chicken, I mean, turkey, beef, stuffing, some corn, some, I mean, you saw it, it's really good. So highly recommend. She wants some corn, she wants it right off the plate. Okay. There goes Boy Toy. Don't look back at me, I'm not with you. Oh my gosh.
Let's go to the castle.
You embarrassed me?
No. Oh, a castillo. Yeah, I don't know why, but we didn't go inside the castle, and that's what we're doing right now. This is it. Seriously? Belle. All four getting the Belle doll. But look at her face. Like, why does she look like that?
It's okay. She looks soft and...
Belle's forehead is not this huge. It's like
it is in the movie.
No, look at Belle.
You want this one?
Look,
Bell. Yeah, Bell.
Now you want that?
That's right.
The quality of that one, that's nice.
$70? Yeah, so worth it.
It is.
My mom can make a better one. My mom made me a Bell dress when I was in.
She made you look like a Bell?
Second grade.
She made you look like a Bell?
We're about to throw a penny into the fountain. We have to make a wish, right?
Okay.
My wish. What are you gonna wish for?
No, I don't know.
You and me for eternity?
Oh, dude, I'm not wishing that. Why do you keep pushing me?
Because I need to be on the side. Okay. Oh, here you go. Make it good, BT. Oh, gosh.
I'm on the side.
Did you even make it in? What am I gonna do?
You made a top down.
I know, I made a pop sound. Okay, ZZ, wish. And throw it in the water, make a wish.
What's that wish for you? We'll see if the Hall of Presidents is.
That's all boys for the Hall of Presidents.
I'm so excited.
What a bore. Let me see pictures of the presidents, I think that's all they show.
No, it's not.
This is it. Cool. What's so cool about this? What's so cool? Nana, you're gonna get stuck.
Rutherford B. Hayes, that's his top hat right there.
Who?
This is actually stuff from old presidents.
Really?
Gerald Ford. Mm-hmm. Franklin D. Roosevelt.
Wow.
That mug right there, that beer mug?
Yeah.
George Washington.
Wow. I so care about that.
Really?
Yeah, no. You guys ready to get bored? Wait, you wanna switch seats real quick?
Our dreams, their dreams. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
So boring.
Calamino's animatronics aren't really cool though.
Yeah, they actually look like real people. The presidents are real people, but anything Boy Toy wants to do is so boring. God, another snooze fest.
I like it.
You can watch it on the History Channel. We wasted 30 minutes of our lives.
But I like it. I like to waste time, I guess.
All right, recommended. Look how cute this Sophia purse is. Do you like it? She won. Where's that? Go up Dada. This way, Nana. Right here. Go up Dada. Go up Dada.
Oh. Who picked that out? You or your mother?
Say me.
Me.
You really want that?
Yeah, I want that.
Por favor.
Okay, I'll find
it. Do you like that?
Okay, bye, hon. Hey, come here,
sweetheart. Don't do that. No, you're gonna break it. Do you like it? Te gusta? Yes or no?
Maylee, sweetie, Maylee, over here. Huh?
That's from Abuelico and Abuelica, okay? My dad gave me some money. He was like, buy her what she wants. So that's gonna be from them, okay? Whoa.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Disney World.
I mean, Magic Kingdom.
Yeah. Say goodbye, Disney World. Or Magic Kingdom.
Goodbye.
Say adios.
Donald Duck, quack, quack. Quack, quack. Quack, quack. Get that quacker back. Seriously? Hey Buddha, why are you dressed? Left, why are you dressed like that? Where are you going?
I'm gonna go take a bath.
Oh yeah?
Hey, hey, you got that? Hey,
what?
Hey.
We are dressed to go to the casino. And it's cold, it's so cold, I'm gonna freeze to death. He actually wants to go this time, I don't.
Where?
To the piscina.
No, I don't. Nana, stay back here. Go play. En la piscina, la piscina, hey.
Amigos, we're calling it a night. It's freezing cold. Haha.
I don't care.
You don't care yet. You always run to the door.
No, I don't run. Every time that I come to the door, I've walked. Come on, Anna Baloo. Go.
We're gonna call it a night. It was so cold in that pool.
Let's go, Anna Baloo.
Anna Baloo. Now she got a new nickname.
Let's go. Move forward.
Te quiero, te amo, te amo. Todos amigos, we will see you in Nueva York. Mañana. Hasta mañana.
Hasta
mañana. Mua. I'm